but are the linear equations. An equation in which maximum power of variable is 1 is called a linear equation. Means if any equation have degree 1, that type of equation is known as linear equation. Example, our first example is 2x plus 1 equals to 0. Here, we have only one variable, that is x, and the power of x is 1. So this equation is known as linear equation. Our second example is 3y minus 5. Here, variable is y, and the power of y is also 1. So this equation is also known as linear equation. Our next example is 2x plus 3y equals to 5. Here, we have two variables, that is x and y, and both power is 1. This equation is also known as linear equation. Our last example is x minus y plus 6 equals to 0. Here we have also two variables, that is x and y, and the power of both is 1. So this equation is also known as linear equation. But we can see our first example, we have only one variable. In this equation we have only x, and in this equation we have only y. So this equation is known as linear equation in one variable, because we have only one variable in the equation. And in last equation we can see we have two variables, that is x and y. So both examples are known as linear equation in two variables. So now I will explain you the terms, what are the linear equation in two variables. So at first I will explain you what is the standard form of linear equation in two variables. Here you can see this is the equation, that is ax plus by plus c equals to 0. This equation is known as the standard form of linear equation in two variables. Here a, b and c are and real value and x, y are variables. We have to remember one thing, that the value of a and b does not equals to 0. Because if the value of a and b will be 0, then the equation will not be in the form of linear equation in two variables. So I am going to explain you a example which are related to this question. Our first example is, we have to find the value of a, b and c from the equation. Suppose we have an equation, that is 2x plus 3y plus 9 equals to 0. In this equation, we have to find the value of a, b and c. So, we will compare this equation with the standard form of linear equation in two variables. What is the standard form of linear equation in two variables? Is ax plus by plus c equals to 0. So, when we will compare both equations, we will see that in the case of a, in this equation we have 2, so the value of a equals to 2. In the case of b, we have the value